Our very first Primetime Spectacular is coming up on June 6th. We'll be live at Baltimore's brand new Eventorium, broadcasting nationwide. Talent scouts will be on hand from all the major record labels, and sponsoring the event will be none other than our very own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. So let's give a great big volley Baltimore salute to the president of Ultra Clutch, Herman S. Spritzer.
You find young troops to national attention.
Also live on the special, we'll be crowning your choice of Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
Hi, Big Break.
Well, isn't she a lovely slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little spastic.
Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself. Look, she's wearing the Clarkin's council ring.
Watch Mom and Me next Thursday on Mother-Daughter Day. And I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote for me from you is a vote for me!
What an unexpected ad-lib, Amber. And speaking of speaking the unexpected, our very own fun-loving, freewheeling Brenda will be taking a leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems you'll have an opening for a girl who's just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school and come down to Station WZZT to audition.
Oh my God, it's Dream of a Lifetime! I have to go audition!
Oh my God, it's Dream of a Lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
That'll be enough of that for one day. No one is auditioning for anything. There will be no cutting school in this house.
Mrs. Turnblad?
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does. Apparently.
Goodbye,
Mr. What?
Bye, Tracy! Whoa, rush hour traffic. Howdy, ladies. Ever since I got that shipment of exploding bubblegum business across the street is booming. How are my two funny honeys?
Oh, stop, Grover. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm going to audition to dance on a TV show!
Uh-uh. You're going to have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one is auditioning for anything. And what did I tell you about that hair? I'll write it up like a teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our first lady, Dr. B. Kennedy, wraps her hair.
Yeah? Well, you ain't no first lady, are you? She's a hair hopper. That's what she is. And it got her put in detention again. Help her. Talk to her. Girls like Tracy. People like us, you know what I'm saying? They don't put people like us on television except to be laughed at.
But Tracy, this TV thing, do you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it, babe. This is America. You got to think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem here, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said no. That's what you want. I have dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops around the world, and so, okay, I still got one, but if I can figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I am gonna make a noise that is gonna be heard around the world. You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing an Orange Crush and head back down to the Hardy Bar Hut. I've got my dream, and I love it.
Well, but you're not helping.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy, come back up here. I've got hampers of laundry and my diet pill is wearing off.
But Mama, I want to be famous!
You want to be famous? I'll learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that's a skill you could take right to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothes? No. Oh, I wanted to design them. Oh, I thought I'd be the biggest thing in brassieres. Well, you better be careful what you wish for. Now start holding.
All I was doing was watching the Craig Collins show over at Tracy's.
Oh, didn't I forbid you from listening to race music?
If the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I am willing to lie, cheat, and steal for you to win that Miss Hairspray crown, but you have got to work with me. Now, let me at that zit.
That is no way to treat clean clothes. One day, you own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please?
No.
Mother!
Stop.
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't
treat me like a child of two.
No.
I know that you want what's best.
Please.
But mother, please. Am I too late to audition?
Not too late, dear. Just
too much. Tracy, look. It's Link. Link Larkin. So near yet so gorgeous.
I know. Those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands it. Excuse me, little darling. I hope I didn't dent your dew.
I can hear the bells. Tracy, are you all right? Well, don't you hear them chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. 'Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst, now I know what life's about. One little touch and love knocked me out. And I am the best. Can I start over? I assure you, I'll calm down right after I have. change. This girl's either blind or completely deranged. Some time ago, when I was Miss Baltimore Crab, it's always been my childhood dream to dance on this show. Well, maybe you ought to go back to sleep. Charged dreams for me were cracked when that damn Shirley Temple stole my freaking act. With the crown in the vault from when I won Miss Baltimore Crab.
Where's Corny? I'd love to dance for him. I'm the producer, and may I be frank? First impressions can be tough. When I saw you, I knew it. Your size weren't enough. Your last answer just blew it. And so
Mom is more- Buttermouth Lady, the DJ that makes you like royalty. Negro Day is the best. I wish every day were Negro Day.
At our house,
it is.
Courtney Collins is hosting the Sophomore Hot Tomorrow. If you saw me dance, he'd be like this. He might put me on the show.
If you two dance together in public, the only show you'll be on is 11 o'clock news.
About the kitchen now.
I'm a bad, bad girl who needs to be punished.
Okay, Tracy.
Go, Tracy. Smiling, laughing, dancing in detention. Tracy Turnbull, you can give up all hopes of college. I'm putting you in special ed with the rest of these characters. No college? Where do you go after special ed?
Congress.
I'm honored to be your guest DJ here at PPHX. So, with no further ado-do, let's do some dancing. It's the hottest dance around and it was born right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids?
The Madison!
And where'd you see it first?
The Courtney Collins Show!
Let's form two big strong lines. It's Madison time! Go!
Crowd and I have a dance with mine.
You're doing the Madison, my favorite.
Girl, keep your eye on the party.
I said hit it.
It's gonna be over.
Take a big part of Baltimore box. Hit it.
Why do we always have to dance in the back?
I don't know. There's them and then there's us. That's the way it's always been.
When I say hit it, let's take it to the back and like the wealth is still. Hit it. Like a breath of fresh mountain air.
You got the mountain part right. Oink, oink.
When I say hit it, let's take a drive down Druid Hill. Hit it. Hang a ride in the market. He's in the backseat.
Oink, oink.
Hey, little darling. Haven't we met somewhere?
Oh my God, the clerk just spoke to me. I'm never washing his ear again.
When I say hit, let's make my Jackie Gleason. I'm gonna hit it.
And away we go. Party.
Hey, Cupcake, what's your name?
I'm Tracy Turnblad.
What else have you got going on in those busts of brown?
I picked this one up in detention. I called the pink place after midnight. I used it to attract the opposite sex.
Hey, 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 everybody, check her out.
That girl's free as the wind.
Everyone, stop liking her.
Okay, everybody, let's take it home. Crazy.
Don't
tell me Khrushchev has his shoes off.
again.
No, this is not her father.
So let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Glenda.
Aww.
See you next year.
And inaugurate the newest member of our council, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Cozy up to old Corny and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High and watch your show and do absolutely nothing else. But someday I hope to be the first woman president in the world. Or Rockette! Something big to be big!
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make Everyday Negro Day!
I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we might just have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
No! She can't be Miss Hairspray! She's before in the Metrical diet ad, and I'm the after, and afters always win.
Amber, what a comedian.
So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
No, he can't. Because everyone knows that whenever Link sings, he sings to me. He's completely involved with me, see?
Right, so Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I? You people are ignoring the laws of nature!
Link Larkin, our own buddy Elvis, will now sing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad his version of this week's Top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
A man's world without a woman by his side.
possibly parted lips, I assure you. Controversy is not something that Ultra Clutch wishes to promote.
Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Miss Spritzer.
Miss Von Tussle, how do you plan on handling this?
I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins Show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Miss Spritzer, to keep up with your audience, you gotta keep up with your times.
The show is fine the way it is.
Bringing Tracy is just the beginning. I've got terrific ideas for updating the show.
Miss Von Tussle,
I am having one of my sick headaches. Is there anywhere where I can lie down?
There is a bed in my office.
So you got ideas, do you? And putting that no-talent commie on the show is one of them?
Damn right, Thelma. It's time we start putting kids on the show who look like kids who watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
I was thinking it might be time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
Ah, you know me, Velma. On the other hand, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Oh, my God! That snake that sings, he's a puppet. But I wanted the purse and the strings, God. I knew Negro Day would bring chaos and change. Now he's pushing this pinko, might give us all names. She's a blemish, a blackhead that must be expelled. The standard of beauty that must be upheld. You can say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. Look, I love Sammy Davis, and he's black and a Jew. But they better get sent for a full assault. They should never have boiled this.
From his teenage hairspray. Yes, and she loves you too, very much, whoever you are. Goodbye. Oh, this is crazy. What are you wearing? Hello? Hello?
Mama, did you see me?
Of course I did, it was on television, I had to. Phone's been ringing like we was a telethon. To think, a beloved TV icon went through to my womb.
So you're not mad?
Mad? How could I be mad? You're famous.
If only you could have told me you would have gotten on the show, I never would have said you couldn't.
But Saint, tell me, is fame everything you thought it would be? Are you happy, honey?
Yes, Mama. But I think I'm in love.
I know, I've been following. But we're going to have a talk about crooners. You can learn a lot from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. There it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky. Be Mr. Pinky. As in Mr. Pinky's hefty hideaway, quantity clothes for quantity gals, that Mr. Pinky?
You want to hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl in fashion effigy? What's effigy? That's very flattering. But I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. Mm-hmm. It'll be our pleasure.
We'll be right over, Mr. Pinky. Goodbye.
An agent? Oh, I don't know any agents. How about a nice bail bondsman?
Mother, put that thing down. I am sneaking my new agent to the hefty hideaway and then out on the town.
Ooh. Me?
Oh, Trix Eternal, if fame has gone to your head and left you wacky,
you need a top-shelf professional. Now, who handled the Gabor sisters? Well, who didn't?
Mother, there's a great big world out there that I know nothing about. And when things get tough, a girl needs her mother.
Hon, I'll be right beside you if that's what you want. And together we will plow your way to the top.
I haven't been out of this apartment since Mamie Eisenhower rolled the bullets and Bob's a bang.
Hey mama, look around. Everybody's hoping to the brand new sound. Hey mama, follow me. I'm a fool that you want to see. So let go of the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Cause I know the world's getting fast now. You gotta get yourself a brand new girl. Hey mama, welcome to the city.
Thank you.
one.
She heard Tracy was in the backseat of a car with two guys at once, playing console hockey. In the nude!
Is it true they put her in special ed?
Yep. Tracy turned bleh. She's a tramp. And she's retarded. That's right. She's fast and slow at the same time!
Blake Larkin, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo right on the air?
That didn't mean anything, Amber. It was just a cool way to end the song.
Hey, they're coming! Special Ed! Snicker, snicker, sneer, sneer!
That ain't cool, Fender. Knock it off. Try to act like a grown-up.
Link, if fate forced you to throw a ball at my head, seal with a kiss.
Hey, got a prayer for me too? This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatter dodgeball anyway?
It's kind of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you better scatter and dodge.
Trace, sorry about your special ed-ness. But think of it as a testament to the record-breaking heights your hair has reached. I'm so jealous. Hello. Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Wait, I've seen you before. At the gum machine, getting your Wrigley's.
I do 2 packs a day.
All that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Not really, probably just average.
Well, 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 Tracy Tugboat. You finally found a title you could win.
Miss Special Ed.
Knock it off, Amber.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Students, commence!
Like teen angel time.
Wherever I am, no one changed the channel.
You got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
The nurse was out sick, but look what seaweed found.
I got a band-aid, Q-tip, and a rubber. Well, I guess that one's mine.
He's so nurturing. My friend Seaweed.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How are you doing?
How do you think? I just got creamed in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace, I know it'll make you feel better. My mom's pitching a platter party at our record shop on North Avenue if you want to come check it out.
I do feel not good. May I also come check it out?
You certainly may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Oh, would it be safe up there for, you know, us?
Don't worry, Cracker Boy. You're good.
What do you think, Link?
I think getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of adventures.
Imagine being invited to places like Cover People!
I feel so hip!
I'm glad y'all feel that way, Francesca. Not that many do.
Yeah.
We pleaded,
yeah.
We begged,
yeah.
mayor, yeah. Partition the car,
yeah.
And what did we get?
One day a month.
Enough talk. We came to dance. Look, let's hide and seek. The dirty blue. Oh, yeah, Tracy. Then I saw you getting on the North Avenue bus, so I followed you here in my new car.
We're having a blast. Come jump in.
Why? Never has anybody touched you!
I'll bet a hustle. You want to.
I saw you getting into your dog in the car, so I followed you in mine. Miss Motormouth, are you brainwashing these children?
They're only dancing.
Yeah, we're dancing. Oh, I should have known you'd be at the bottom of this barrel.
Oh, Tracy, that was you I saw. Oh, Wilbur, it was the kids I saw.
Mama, what are you doing here?
Well, I had a sudden craving for chicken and waffles, so we stopped by Ruby's Takeout across the way. Hello, everyone. I am Tracy's mom.
Oh, so you're what spawned that.
Excuse me?
I guess you two are living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine!
Tracy, be a dear and hold Mommy's waffle.
Oh, okay.
Anyone for chicken and waffles?
If we get any more white people in here, it'll be a suburb.
Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the right side of the tracks. That is... if our cars are still there.
Oh,
let's go, Link.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come. Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go.
Whatever happened to the bland, spineless boy I fell in love with? Pleasure.
I didn't care for them.
Are all white people like that?
No, just most.
Well, I know how we can start changing things around here. If kids saw us dancing like this together on TV, they'd realize we're not so different after all. We just want to have a good time.
You're saying you and Link would be willing to dance with us on Negro Day? That would be groundbreaking.
Tracy.
No, we're not gonna dance on Negro Day. Woo! You're gonna crash White Day!
White Day is every day. You gotta be more specific than next year.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Think. It's Mother-Daughter Day. Miss Motormouth, you work for the station. They can never turn you and Little Inez away. And once you two break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance together.
That thinking's downright revolutionary.
We'll set up sparks like Rosa Parks.
Yeah. Child, this ain't easy. And this ain't Parcheesi. When someone calls the cops, people could be hurt.
But we'll all go in together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure we can get the others. Without dancers, they've got no show.
What a decision. Your girl's got vision.
We always try to teach her to do what's right.
And give correct change.
Tracy, you can't do this. You're new to the council. You'll be blackballed and thrown off the show for sure.
That's why we're all gonna go in together.
Not me.
Don't think segregation is wrong?
I like these people. But whether or not they're on TV won't get me a recording contract. That came out wrong. I've been singing and dancing and smiling on that show for 3 years, waiting for it to lead to my big break. You've got everything. Brains, talent, personality, me. I've got one chance to get seen nationwide. Tracy's Saturday Night is everything I've worked for. I'm not gonna throw that away. Now come on, I'm leaving and you gotta go too.
No. I want to do this, and so should you. It is what's right.
Yeah.
I was just starting to think.
Sure, me too. But I don't know, things are getting too complicated. There's still Amber. See ya, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy. Oh, Mama! How could I ever think Link Larkin would care about someone like me?
Why wouldn't he? You are a beautiful girl. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him. I never felt anything like this before.
I know. And he probably likes you too. It's just, boys are not the brightest things. But still, you give him time and I'm sure he'll figure out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that you're my mother.
I am more than your mother. I am a woman in love and we know about this kind of stuff.
But Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career?
I never would have gone on that show without Seaweed. No, it's payback time.
That's my girl.
Okay, so this is how we're gonna do it. Tomorrow, everyone bring your mothers.
Yes, sisters.
And meet around the corner and make signs.
Yes, and put words on them.
You, little Inez, walk in first. Me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
They can never back us out the door with us blocking it.
Oh, I'm sorry, Tracy, but no one said anything about me appearing on television. Oh, I'm sorry, but I simply can't appear on television at my present weight.
Why not? You cannot let weight restrict your fate. Look at me, I'm on TV.
Oh, but Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity. Well, I'm a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind that Mrs. here is an ample American, do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Nice and groovy. You listen to me. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large bar just shine through.
Inside out, and just as soon as I was out, struck my funky stuff. casino system. I'm here to let you know now that I don't stand for no boozing, doping, cussing, fighting, gambling, or any other.
Hey, watch it!
I'm ladylike behavior. Please give me as a mother who eats her young.
Is there anyone here who can try to clean my
clothes?
It's the next day off
in
the big doll house.
Lady Justice, where are you going?
Oh, Wilbur, well, I think I left the iron on.
Did you see Courtney laughing? I could murder that loud.
Honey, that'll get your life in the big doll house.
Baltimoreans!
I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Miss T. This old jail just got a whole lot nicer.
You got a visitor. Bill has been posted.
Thank the Lord for those who can afford.
I posted bail.
Wilbur, how?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy Park hut.
Oh, Daddy.
But that place is in line. You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're free to go.
The Turnblad gang are real good folks. They got heart. They get the jokes.
All right, please return your tap shoes on the way out.
Shall we make haste?
Hold it right there, Supplement. We're keeping this rope-talk rabble-rouser on ice.
I paid for everyone. I got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith withheld without bail and shall be moved to solitary confinement until further notice from the governor's office. So there.
The governor's office? Miss Von Tussel, manipulating our judicial system to win a contest is un-American.
Make it easier for yourselves and move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. You can't keep here forever. Besides, I've got a lot to think about. I might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm on a count of three, then I'm going to rearrest all of you for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to show you a whole new meaning for split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
They haven't heard from the last of us.
You are so lucky to get out of that algebra final.
Mr. Pinky. Yes, I understand you have an empire to protect, but... Oh, Mr. Pinky. Yes, I'll return the outfit, so... The petty pants, too. I scarcely wore them twice. Oh, but Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl. And little girls make... No, little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would the other little girls come from? Oh, that's too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, this is a real Maidan moment.
Closing up.
Oh, my stomach's in knots. My nerves are on edges.
Calm down, sweetheart.
I can't calm down. There are names for women who have abandoned their daughters, who've gotten arrested for trying to integrate a sock hop-type television show. Yes, there are names. And Hallmark does not make a card for any of them.
You can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times I've been called crazy? But I say, yeah, crazy. Crazy like a loon. And we haven't abandoned her. In fact, I've got just what she needs here. Stand back. What do you think? Isn't it a doozy?
Impressive. But how is this little thing gonna help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
Oh, sir. You're a visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy's a teen idol reshaping the world, and what am I? Oh, he had a dream too, you know. I used to make my own dresses, remember? So I wanted to be on the largest McCall's pattern. But I always dreamt that one day I would bring on my own line of queen-size dress patterns.
You were good, Edna.
Yeah, where's it gotten me? 20 years and I'm still washing and ironing and mending everyone else's clothes.
One day, Edna.
No day, Ruber. My time's come and gone. I'm like a half-year-old book of green stamps. Beyond redemption. Oh, Ruber. I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a slinky. Whenever I'm near you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant joy buzzer. Styles keep a-changing, the world's rearranging. But Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter. But time cannot change what comes free. You're like a sticky old cheese, babe, just getting riper with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe, there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can't stand it, say time is bandit, but I take the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift. It's all the same fault, but just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that's that. You're timeless to me.
Oh, Rover. The fans keep a fading, and Castro's invading. Pour me a teeny weeny triple, and we can toast the fact we ain't dead yet. I can't stop eating. Your hairline proceeding, and soon there'll be nothing at all. So you'll wear away, but I'm a big head. That's the kettle dog. When Miller had red, my chubby chick goes again. They won't be seen in Jerry. You'll never be passe. Hooray, you're timeless to me.
Oh, when I dance with me.
Oh, it's been years since I've danced like this.
Thank you.
And then the door like the Hindenburg disaster. I'm full of gas. Love takes a beginning with me. But ticking with just like the clock on the wall. Yeah, our springs never pop, but on the day that you drop, ooh, I'll catch you and you fall. And we got a kid. My big affair, my name is me. You round in third base now. Oh God, you can't miss to me. Oh well. I'll always call you home.
Shabbat shalom.
All our time lives through me.
It's me, Link Larkin, from the show.
Link, over here!
Shh! The guard's asleep. Gee, you look beautiful behind bars.
It must be the low-light institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, seeing you dragged off to jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose it when I thought I lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sing. I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So, I went down to the station to tell Mrs. Von Tussel I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. But when I got down to the station, I overheard Mrs. Von Tussel talking to Spritzer. Tracy, it's Amber the Town Scouts are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. All this time, I thought Amber and I were a team. She and her mother were just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuffed up from Amber throwing it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So, would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I?
To lose thee were to lose myself. Some kid named Milton wrote that in the third floor boys' room.
It's beautiful. I have a good life. Parents, my own room, stacks of 45s, 3 sweaters and a learner's permit good through August. You know what I've been missing, Link?
I think I do. Tricks. They can keep us from kissing. But they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh. Without love, life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be here forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Tracy never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never set me free. Tracy, go, go, go.
her talent.
Oh, see what you do here? I was worried it was just a lonely teenager's forbidden fantasy.
From the first moment I saw you, I knew that not even the colors of our skin were gonna keep us apart. But damn, these plots are something else.
Hurry, Celine!
Teenage TV personality and rebel-rouser Tracy Turnblatt has escaped from the Baltimore Woman's House of Detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by the once-promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. If cited, citizens are asked to notify the police, or if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity. It's a crazy scene. Who's at the back door? My baby in. Penny, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
See, we got a girlfriend.
I hope you don't mind if I bought her home.
I have to get away from her nasty ass mama.
Hush now. Don't explain. I got to England in a twinkling. First time I saw y'all two dancing together.
You don't mind?
I never mind love. It's a gift from up above, but not everyone remembers that. So you two better brace yourself for a whole lot of other coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyway.
Hey, Miss Watermouth. We broke Tracy out of jail.
We know. It's been on the channel.
Mm-hmm. The jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab on this side of town.
Well, we better get busy. Only 24 hours to Miss Teenage Hairspray, and it's gonna be on national television. We may never get a chance like this.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna start by getting Corny and the fire guards at the studio to help us.
Maybe your dad could help too. He sometimes has ideas.
Yeah, and I think I know a guy.
No! I've gotta turn myself in and go back to jail.
What?
I can't put any of you in any more danger. We should have thought more before we broke out. My dad could lose the Hardy Har Hut, and Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
Just first base in the back of the cab, I swear.
Miss Motormouth, we've already been on 3 channels of the news. You could be arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you!
No, she'll kill him. Listen, I've already been in jail once for backing up the white girl. Don't mind sitting this round out.
Yes. And besides, we've already tried that. And it didn't work.
Mm-hmm. This time it won't be like Mother-Daughter Day. Miss Montussel said there'll be armed guards at the Eventorium.
With arms!
Someone could get shot.
And for what? Just so we can dance at some all-face show?
Exactly. Hold it! Nobody ever said this was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, then it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start this in the first place? Was it so you could just dance on national television?
No.
You know that, right?
Was it so you can get the boy?
Yeah. No, and I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe it was just to get yourself famous.
Yeah. No, I just think it's stupid that we can't all dance together.
So you tried once and you failed. We can't get lazy when things get crazy, folks. You are not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm gonna keep lining up till somebody someday breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you have.
What door?
The front door.
certified up to code up to Baltimore Eventoria. For the first time ever on nationwide television, it's the Corny Collins Spectacular.
He's corny!
Brought to you by Ultra Plus Hairspray.
Gives a grip, power and punch, is it charm, is it voice, no, it's hairspray. What gives a gal, ask her to lunch, is it brains, is it dough, no, it's hairspray. It will take a ride with no can and no sand, and your friend will be gone with no wind. Well, let me spray it and rock it, you can take up in a rocket, and in outer space, your chair will be in place. Take a chance when you get up and dance and you twist.
I insist you use
hairspray.
And tell your mother her head she should smother with ultra hot pink bliss. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, take my advice and you might choose
you might.
You don't have any better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milk.
Placement, the sponsor insists.
Oh, what a relief. We need a little something there. Say, don't I know you?
Honest Velma, I'm a total stranger.
You.
Damn.
Guard, riot squad, I want everybody out of the lobby and up here pronto. And what is this, some kind of Trojan horse? And what's inside your jailbird daughter?
Not a chance.
Well, if she's in that can, she'll rot in that can. Guard, if anybody so much as touches that thing, open fire.
Understood, ma'am.
Come on, this one, Von Tussle. You're a clever woman, I'll say that.
Get out! And we're back to Corny on camera one in 5, 4, 3.
For the talent portion of the competition, where the front runner gals present a dance of their own creation. Presently, it appears Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck. But since, according to the latest police bulletins, Tracy Turnblad is still at large.
At very large.
Our Miss Hairspray might just be a foregone conclusion. But rules say contestants have to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
Ready as a rabbit on Easter morning.
Scoreboard.
Oh,
And it seems Miss Amber Von Tussle just squeaks in as the winner.
What'd I tell you? Give me the crown, give me the flowers, and everyone start bowing!
Not so fast, Amber. Look who's in the front door.
Right on schedule! Ladies and gentlemen, I guarantee the never before counted Tracy Turnblad.
You can't stop an avalanche as it races down a hill. You can try to stop the season's girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. But the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart keeps counting to the speed of sound. So long to the hurt, the love that I found my way. Cause you can't stop me. Ever since this whole world began, a woman got on some checkers, she can stick up a man. So I'm gonna take a shitty in the best that I can.
Kind of public. publicity, Velma. You're a genius.
I am? Oh, yes, yes, I am.
In fact, Ultra Clutch is launching a whole new campaign, and I would like this woman to head it.
What? I just don't know what to say.
It comes with a company car, offices, and a multi-figured salary.
Oh, I just don't know what to say.
Velma Montoso, you are the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color. Oh, and Ultra Clutch would like you two kids to sing our new theme song.
I think I can get you a recording contract.
It's my big break. Just may bust a gut.
We wouldn't want you to hurt yourself, not would we?
That's my girl!
All right! Before I get completely sick, will somebody tell me this? If she came in through the front door, then what the hell is in that can?
My masterpiece, Seaweed, would you give me a hand?
Come and fight.
This could be the largest novelty item ever erected. Fire!
I've been stuck in that can since lunch, so I wouldn't rush right in there after me if I was you.
Mama, we did it! We're on national TV!
National television? I made this myself. I can't stop my happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ale. So if you don't like the way I look, well, I just don't give a damn. Cause the world is spinning round and round.
It's time to speed up sound. Must have heard the drums and I found my way.
Back up now.
Officer, this is